kimchi and some pork. Then, oh, and then there's some, a little bit of mushrooms. I forget what those are called, sorry. And then we're gonna have some sake wine. Geeky can. I don't know. Sorry. Along with that, we're going to have some seaweed, wasabi, and then some, some kind of seaweed. Whoa, what are we doing? Cheers. We're gonna have some seaweed, and this is dulse seaweed. It's dulse from Grand Moran. Or Grand Manan. Something like that. I fried this, but it is a little bit too spicy. The spice must have soaked in because you can't taste it anymore. But this one you can.
Yeah.
The noodles. It all just doesn't taste the same when it's cold. Big bite. Basket weaver. I'm trying to stop swearing. Son of a basket weaver. Some parts of the kimchi are really hot. Don't ask me why. It's no worse than the sushi, but I do find it tastes good with salmon and different parts, different types of sushi. Storms brewing. Oh my goodness, I'm getting full already. Holy crap, it is. A storm brewing, it's getting windy. Shoot! God darn it! Me and my short-term memory, something fell over outside. It was my plants. Ugh. I have to put this meat and kimchi away for a snack for later. The noodles are probably getting all messy. A life of somebody with dementia or whatever I have. Concussion for sure. And what it's developed into, I do not know. You have a second snack, Lydia. All right. Cheers, guys. I can't put this back in the bottle, but I can drink it. Have a great weekend. It's Friday for me. Next video when I have a lollipop while eating some new glasses.